Assalamu alaikum students, I hope you all are fine. So today we are going to start with part 2 of our last same chapter, that is study of animal type cockroach. And this will be the part 2 and the last part of this chapter, as this chapter has been get reduced due to this pandemic. So we are on the last part of this chapter. Okay students, so today before starting with our chapter, I would like to say you something regarding the syllabus. From this chapter, that is animal type cockroach, from this chapter, the part which I have taught you in the last lecture and the part what I am going to teach you today in this chapter, only that much part is going to come in your syllabus. Excluding all the part which is mentioned in your textbook, they all are omitted. I'm repeating it once more. Only the part which I'm teaching you right now in this video and in my last lecture video, only that much is going to come from this chapter. Okay. So today we are going to today we are going to start with our chapter. Second part, or you can say the last part. In front of you, it is the slide of interactions with mankind. So here we will see how cockroaches are interacted with the mankind. Cockroach causes the damage to the household materials like clothes, shoes, paper, etc. They also eat and destroy the food stuff. It's really very simple and logical. All you people have seen this in your in our daily day-to-day life. Okay. They contaminate food, which gives typical smell and make it unpalatable. What does it mean? They destroy the food. Basically, they destroy the food. Cockroaches, they destroy the food and give a very different smell, a typical smell, and make it unpalatable. Unpalatable means which cannot be get eaten up. Okay. Which can't be get eaten up. So that is called as what? Unpalatable. Coming to next point, as they live in sewage pipes and gutter holes, they carry with them harmful pathogens causing diseases. They carry with them harmful pathogens causing diseases like cholera, diarrhea, tuberculosis, and typhoid. Okay? What they carry? Cockroaches, they carry the harmful pathogens. Pathogens are the insects or the animals or the particles which harm our body, which harms the human body, and they give any or the other disease, any different kind of disease. They are called as what? Pathogens. So these cockroaches, they carry themselves the harmful pathogens which are harmful for us. For us means for human beings, and they give us the diseases like cholera, diarrhea, tuberculosis, and typhoid. Cockroach serves as a part of food chain. Okay, they also serves as a part of food chain also. Many amphibians, birds, lizards, and rodents prey upon them, making them a part of food chain. Okay, many amphibians, birds, lizards, and rodents, they prey upon them, making them a part of food. Now, what do we mean by this statement? First, I will divide this into two halves. The first half is what? Cockroach serve as a part of food chain. Basically, there is a long food chain is there, like grasses is eaten up by the primary animals. Okay, then that primary animals is eaten up by the secondary animals, and that secondary animals are eaten up by the tertiary animals. So this is how all the whole food chain is goes on. The whole food chain goes on. So cockroaches serves as a part of this food chain also. Cockroach also come in this food chain. Fine. Now coming to our next part, many amphibians. Amphibians, who are called amphibians? Amphibians means these are the animals who stay on land also who lives on land also and who lives in water also. These are the amphibians are the animals who lives on land also and in water also. So these are called as what? Amphibians. The examples are frogs, toads. So these are and snakes, crocodiles. All these are the different types of the amphibians. The animals who live on land also and they can live in water also. Now, many amphibians, birds, lizards. You all know what you mean by lizards, okay? And rodents. What do you mean by rodents? Rodents means these are the animals who have sharp and strong teeth in front of them. In front of their mouth, the animals who have sharp and strong teeth, they are called rodents. So, what are the example of rodents? What type of animals comes in this? They are rat, mouse, rabbit. What are the examples of rodents? Rat, mouse and rabbit. So, as you all can relate it very well, rat, mouse, rabbit, they all have very sharp and strong teeth in front of their mouth. So, therefore, they are called as what? Okay. So, what is the second statement? Many amphibians, birds, lizards and rodents, they prey upon them, making them a part of food chain. Means, prey upon them means they attack on the cockroaches. They eat the cockroaches and make them a part of their food chain. So, these amphibians, birds, lizards and rodents, they eat the cockroaches and make the cockroaches at the part of the food chain. Okay. Now, here are the some of the natural predators of the cockroaches. Okay. What are they? They are toads, frogs. Toads are very similar to that of the frogs. Then you all know very well frogs, geckos. What? Geckos. What are geckos? Geckos are the vocal lizard. These are the vocal lizard which have a flat backside area. Okay. Then iguanas and parasitic wasp. These are the natural predators of the cockroaches. Who eats the cockroach? Therefore, they are the predators who eats the cockroach. So, these are the predators of the cockroach. Okay. I hope you all got it, what I want to say. They are eaten by certain groups of people in South America, China and Myanmar. Okay. Cockroaches are eaten up by certain groups of people in South America, China and Myanmar. Cockroach is used as an experimental animal in laboratories and for biological research as they can be obtained easily without causing damage to ecological balance. So, they used as an experimental animal in laboratories for doing different biological research. For example, doing the clinical trials on some medicine, whether that medicine is working on the human beings, yes or no. Likewise, these days in pandemic, N numbers of vaccines are in process. Okay. They are the scientists and the medical specialist people, the medical specialized people, the pharmacist people, they are working on it. The microbiologists, they are working on it to get the vaccine of this coronavirus. So same way, this cockroach is also used for doing the biological research to make the different kinds of medicines, drugs, vaccines and all the different necessities which is useful in the medicine. Now, we will see the control measures, how the cockroaches are getting controlled, how they get controlled. As cockroach is economically harmful organism, it must be controlled in an efficient way, in a very proper, in an efficient way. Some of the measures are as follows. We will see all the measures in the next slide. First one is good sanitation. In this,
dark and humid places of the kitchen, cupboards, trolleys must be get cleaned up regularly. Okay? Cracks and crevices and such areas must be get filled up. It should not a single crack should be there in any area of the kitchen or in any area of your living area. Okay? There should not be a single crack or the crevices. In the last lecture, I said to you what they mean by crevices. A narrow opening. A narrow opening, they are called as what? Crevices. So there should not be a cracks also, and there should not be a crevices also in your home to avoid the cockroach. All this come in the good sanitation. Good sanitation. There should not be any place in a home where accumulation of the garbage may take place. Garbage should not be get accumulated in your home. Make it at a point to avoid the cockroaches. Okay? Coming to next point. Cockroaches frequently enter home by migrating up from sewer connections if the drain trap is dry. So always keep the drain trap filled with water. Cockroaches are considered as a bioindicators. Their presence indicates the unhygienic condition. Now we will study the last topic of this chapter, chemical control. Chemical control. Organophosphates, carbamates, pyrethroids, and boric acids. All these are the efficient poisons of the cockroaches. All these are the efficient poisons of the cockroaches. Various types of their formulations are also available in the market under the various brand names. Okay. But the main and the principal name are what? The principal name are organophosphate, carbamates, pyrethroids, and boric acids. All these are used as a efficient poison for killing the cockroaches. And all these are found in the different types of formulations. And they are available in the market under various brand names. So here are the different brand names or the different formulation types of the cockroaches in which the specific type of the poisons are found. The brand names are Begon, Lakshman Rekha, and many more comes in the market. And these are all, in common language, these are called as what? These are called as what? Cockroach repellents. Okay, so here I'm going to finish this chapter. I'm ending up with my chapter. And here I'm Tuba Ansari signing off with my today's lecture. Wassalatu wassalam.